Hi, today is Wednesday, May 10th, 2017, and this is a Swede Speaks. And, well, we have to talk a little more about the CEO of the Swedish chain Dollar Store, Peter Ahlberg, because this is really a hilarious story. As I told you last week, he sent an email to his employees, where he made fun of third-wave feminism, something that not all of the employees liked, so some of them went to the left-wing press and complained. And they are free to do so. I'm not criticizing that. Anyway, now, the CEO, Peter Ahlberg, he sent a new email, and this one he has sent to those journalists who wrote about this. And he is telling these journalists that he wants to charter an airplane to North Korea, and he says that this airplane is already fully booked by the narrow-minded, extremely red journalist corps who advocates people marching in line, carrying the poster "PC fascism must prevail in Sweden." So this is pretty hilarious. He is more or less telling these journalists that they can get lost, and he proposes that these journalists who he wants to send to North Korea, that they go there and hug Kim Jong-il, the former dictator of North Korea, and that they discuss union rights, gender equality, and feminism with Kim Jong-il. And yeah, I know this is sarcasm, this is kind of humorous, and I can't help but thinking this is really hilarious. Because with the opinion corridor in Sweden, and how you get punished for saying the wrong things, this is great. I wish more CEOs would do like Peter Ahlberg, and not be this worried about what the mainstream media is going to write. And well, I think that if you're in Sweden, you should go shop at Dollar Store. When I go to Sweden, if I go to a place where there's a Dollar Store, I will make sure to get there and to get some things. Because, well, I can't help but thinking this is just really funny. And I mean, of course, some people might take offense. Let them take offense. Because Sweden is an extremely conformist country. And today Sweden is ruled by political correctness, by third wave feminism, by all these crazy ideas, at the same time as it's bending over backwards to Islamism. How this is going to work out in the long run, yeah, we could think about that. And in this society, in a climate like that, a guy like Peter Ahlberg, CEO of Dollar Store, is just really, really funny. That's just really, really hilarious. And that's just great. And that's really all I have to say about this. I would like to thank the people who are supporting this channel, through prayers, through Patreon, through PayPal. That's all greatly appreciated. And if you like this channel, please subscribe so you don't miss anything. Please share my videos on social media, on Facebook and Twitter and whatever. If you got something to say, feel free to comment. And if you like this video, please like it. And of course, I would also like to encourage you to support this channel. And I will include all the necessary information in the information box below. This is a Swede Speaks. Have a nice day.